did was I pulled this out. It's a little card, and it's a hidden pocket. So there's a card inside, and it explains about the little girl, a detail of a country cottage near Whitnash, Nash, or White Nash. And it talks about it right up here. So we're going to put you back inside. And then there's a little spot for writing. How cute is this? A hidden pocket. I love this. And she's going to go right up here. And I put a little heart at the bottom. Let me see. There we go. A heart at the bottom. So now you can see. And a gold paper clip. And then we're going to turn the page. And we got 1, 2, 3. We're going to look in the box and see what else do we have here. We have, oh, this is really cute. This is adorable. It pulls out this way, so I think I want to put it on this side. Yes, I do. And then what happens is you can pull out a card, and on the back, you can write on it. The recipient can. So I'm going to put that back inside. And this was made on a recyclable envelope, and I'm just going to glue the whole thing down. There we go. Yes. So it's like 75 here today. It's a beautiful day. Gorgeous. It was a really nice morning getting out there, taking a nice walk with Baxter. We saw the Skybird Bridge. And he wanted to go. I was kind of surprised. Baxter wanted to go down by the water. He kept looking at me like he wanted to go down there. But I know he's not into water. He hates taking a shower. So I was thinking maybe he was thirsty and I had water in the car. So as you know, I said, come on, let's go back home. And when we got to the car, I gave him water, but he didn't want to drink it, which I thought was odd. So how cute is that? Isn't that adorable? It's got that little vintage picture of that girl in there. And it says Discover, which is really the Discover. I don't know. I don't have a Discover card, but let's keep going. Okay, so we're going to go 1, 2, 3. And I want to put some, I have cards. Let me see, what do I have here? I have some. Oh, that's cute. How cute is that? Let's see, what is the writing is this way, so we'll put it like that. And we're going to just decorate this page with a little something for inspiration. And we could actually, we're a little late on the inking. What are we doing here? Where's your ink dauber? Here's your green. Here's your green ink dauber. So we're going to go around with a little green. Should have done that before I glued it. I'm going to come over here like this so you can see me. You're not seeing me because I'm over on the side. What am I doing? I'm just tired. I'm sorry. Sorry. Hey, what you doing? I'm telling everybody about the long walk we did this morning. So while at my son's, he's so afraid of me bringing Baxter with me. He thinks Bosco's going to hurt him because Bosco is this giant German Shepherd that thinks he's like 5 pounds. And Grandma loves him and he absolutely adores me. He loves Grandma. And so I told him, I said, you know, we'll bring Baxter next time. Everything will be fine. I'm very good with animals. I love animals. Okay, let's continue. Oh, we got this flower. So let's put some green. Let's put some ink here. One. Put one up there. Two. Can you see that? We're going to put one here. Three. Close that up. Put that over there. Okay, blowing on that. Make sure it's dry. Is that dry? Yep. Okay, moving along. One. Did I say that's one, two, three on this side now? Let's see what we have over here. We have a nice card, a journal card, but that should go into something. What you doing, Baxter? We have some cute things over here. Oh, this is adorable. That's got to go on another page. Looks like I stuck some stuff in it already. Let's keep that there. Let's see. This was cute, but I made a mistake on that. Oh, this is adorable. How cute is this? I don't think this... Will this fit in there? Or will it fit in here? Hey, fits in there nice. But you know what? That's kind of beachy. So maybe that wouldn't go. But this is adorable. This is going in here. So we're going to do this here. We're going to make that a place where they can put more things in here. And we're going to bring that down like that. And then we'll stuff it later. Actually, we have some stuff here. We could put this in here too. How cute is that? But we're going to have to wait till it dries. Let me see what I have here. Okay. Cute. Okay, so we're going to find a place. One, two, three. Let's see. Do we want to put it there? We could put it right in here. Let's see. This could go in here like this. But I want it to pop a little bit more. So I think I might use the black soot. And let's get... I have already distressed it. I'm not sure what I used, but we're going to go over it again just to give it a little bit more. Let me see. Let me move. Yep, there we go. Let's give it a little bit more poppage here. And I looks like I already put some items in here for them to decorate and have fun. And I'm going to... So things might come flying out as I'm distressing. Yep, I think I put, let's take them out. I'm going to go around it. Sometimes I like to use two distress inks. And here we go. Let's do this side. And then let's get a piece of paper. What's this? Nope, not that. You know what? We'll use the napkin. And we'll put the napkin in here, and we'll just do a little, we'll move the napkin down, do a little bit over here, and we'll keep going. Oh, we could go like that. Am I in camera? Always have to check. There we go. And a little bit more here. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to first cover our ink, put it back there, put the dabber over there. We're going to put ink on the inside here and then down these two sides. Actually, you know what? We could put stuff here, we could put stuff here and here. Okay, that's what we're doing. Okay, so we're going to go here, across the bottom, whoops, across the bottom, up a little bit here, and then on both sides here. Right? Got that? Did I do that? Oh, what I need from you all is to please, if you are enjoying what I'm doing, if you could please hit the like, the subscribe, and the button. The button is really important because then you get notifications because I'm constantly doing videos. And I really like my channel. I think it's very creative. Push that down. And, you know, I have a little, you know, I'm not inventing anything, but I'm putting my own spin on it. So, if you do like it, and I do inspire you, please hit the like and subscribe and the notification. Let's put this in here. I know we had more stuff, but never fear because there's plenty here. And we can always put more stuff around. Okay, this is really cute too. Why don't we do that? But before we do that, we have to distress. We don't have to, we want to. Because it just makes everything pop. And we're looking for the poppage. So let's go around like that. And around here like this. And there we go. And it just gives it a little pizzazz. And let's decorate this page with a little bit of something. So this is a cluster that I made out of a big collage. And then what I did was I cut the collage up into a lot of different pieces. Did you want to get in there, Baxter? Go ahead. Yeah, you can go. He likes to sit under the table over here in the corner. Go ahead. Go. And I left him plenty of space. Okay. I know I had more stuff in here, but I don't see it on the table. Okay, so I'm going to keep going. Continue on. I've done that. I've done that. I put these in there. This is cute. We did that. That and that. Let's move along. All right, I'm pulling stuff out so that you can see what I'm talking about. These are tags I did. This is an envelope that I did. That's kind of cute. It's got two sides to it. Do I want to do that or do I want to do this one? Kind of like that. You know, sometimes if you glue things down, you lose part of it. I have to make a decision. I'm going to have to get up. Do you want to glue everything down and lose some of it, or do you want to no, we don't want to do that. Oh, this is cute. That's going in there. There's a lot of cute stuff, but I want, you know, like some things don't go. Okay, so this is a pink. So we'll do that. And then I have some of these are really adorable. Or do I want? Which one do I want? You know, you also have to find your niche. What is your style? Like when you first started, or when I first started, I should say, I really like that better than that. You know, I did a lot of stuff that other people did, but then I started finding my own way. And some of the things that I've done in the past were not really, truly me. Just copying other people, and I needed to find my own way. Okay, this is kind of cute. It's going with the pink. And what else do I have in here? That's kind of not... I know, I should have done this ahead of time, but I didn't. Let's see. What do we have here? We have a bunch of things like this. I made in mass. I'm just looking through. I kind of like these little birds. There we go. And this I made. I don't even know if I finished it. This is really cute, actually. This could go in the middle. Oh, actually, this folds like this, too. Look at that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pot. Yeah, that's a good one. All right, let's keep moving along here. Okay, so this I haven't looked at in quite some time. Let's see what this has in here. So this has some vintage stuff already stuffed in here. What is this? I don't even know. It's been a long time, and it looks like it needs to be glued at the bottom. Is this? Yep, it's opened at the bottom. So let's fix that. Let's fix the bottom. Let's glue that down. And what did I do here? Oh, this is something vintage. Own Dumbo for peanuts, just $4.95. That's really old. Oh, okay, it says 1985. Saturday, February 2nd, 1985. You're going back in there. This is a little cigar. I think that's a cigar thing. And this is a little German something or other. It's like it went on a bottle. It says 1892, 16 fluid ounces. That's pretty cute. Put that in there. And we could also put some more stamps. Where is my stamp? The one that I was working with, this one. Okay, let's put some. Okay, so you are pink. We're going to give you a little green. Today we're doing olive green. We're going to put some stamps on here in different places. Let's go here, and you're going in the middle, and you're going back like that, and you're going to close up like that. And where are you going? Where are you going, young lady? You're going right over here. And we're going to use this. We're going to use this pretty little paper clip that has a little piece of jewelry on the end that I attached. And there she goes. So we're to the back of the book, and now we're going to start over in the front again and just add a few more things for today. This is too whimsical for you. Nope, that's not going there. Okay, let's look. Let's see what else we have here. We got to find stuff. So next time we get on here, we're going to put stuff on here that is... I'm looking for a place. Let's see, that's got yellow in it. No yellow in here. We want to keep with the theme of the cover. What is this? This is something I made. It's got 1, 2, 3. This is 4 pockets. No, I don't want to put you there. Would this go here nice? This looks pretty nice here. I wasn't going to put this in the book, but I think I am. Okay, so this has a place, 1. This has 2, 3, but then I would have to put it on this side to get... You know what? I think I'm going to lose... No, I'm going to put it there. Okay, so we're going to put glue on the back here and up here. And then there's still place. You can hide something here, here, and if they want, they can stick something in here. Okay, how pretty is that? That is gorgeous. And then the little stencils around here. Okay, stand up. And then we have that. And that. And I wanted to put something in here. That is too beachy. Oh, would that go in there nice? Why not? Create art. Let me see. This is probably more like it. There you go. And you can write on the back. And you have something stuck in there. And I like the blue with the blue stickles. That goes well. Very nice. Let's turn the page and see what can we put over here. This, no, that, new. We had this. How would that look against that side? Not too bad. This color picks out the purple. Let's do it. Let's get, okay, so this has got several pockets, areas to, you can put memorabilia in. You know, when you go to someplace special, a movie, a concert, somebody's birthday, anniversary, an invitation. You can stick it in there. You can write little notes about the day, a reminder. And that reminds me, where is my heart? There you are, heart. And being the anal person that I am, I don't like to mix my, I don't like mixing my my distress inks. So I'm going to give you a festive berry heart. You're going to get one right there. There you go. And you're going right over there. Okay, so we got a little bit more here. And this is a pocket for something. So we got stuff there. We got like that. Is that, that's okay, that's good. Let's see, what can we put over here? We can put a bird here. She can sit there. She can go in the corner. She can go right up there like that. How about that? And she looks divine next to this card that we made over here. So she's going to go right up there in the corner. And I'm going to wipe my hands off and try to get some of that glue off. And I see the paper's ripping right here, and that's not a big deal because we're going to fix it. And then we're going to press it down with the napkin so we don't get glue all over ourselves. There we go. Let's wipe that. Wipe that and that and that. And there we go. Let's see, is there a lot of glue there? No. Okay, looking good. My God, Alexa just gave me a notification. I almost had a heart attack here. Okay, what else do we need? We did that. I don't like to continually do the same thing. Nope. We did that. Okay, so it's time to do some more stenciling. So let's get the old stencils. And we're going to do a little stenciling here. So let's get this one out. And we're going to just do a little stencil over here. Or maybe we'll do this one. So let's do, we got the festive berries over here. We have green. You know what? We're going to add gathered twigs. We'll put this back. And we're going to get the brown dauber. Okay, brown dauber. Here we go. I'm going to add some stenciling. Am I still on? What happened? I'm losing power. It's a good thing I looked up. Am I still recording? Yes, I am. Okay, I thought I lost you because I looked and everything was dark. Okay, let's put this over here again. Let's see, we got it right like that. And we're going to add some stenciling. And there we go. Okay, we got some stenciling going over there. And we have this cute little thing going here. Let's see, what else do we have? We should put a stencil up here. So let's get the green. Put some flowers over here. Put some flowers there. They're upside down. We'll turn it around. We'll go both ways. How's that? We got vines growing down and we have flowers growing up, up and down. And we'll do across the top. And we'll go the other way. You can always fix mistakes. And now, there we go. We got that little leaf going over there. So what we're going to do is we're going to add another leaf. And then we're going to turn it around and we're going to add it to the bottom. And we're going to go over here and we're going to go upside down. We're just changing the direction of each side. And how pretty is that? Okay, so over here, I want to do something. So I would like to put some, what do I want to put here? I like this. So let's do that in the, so we have yellow here, green. Let's get the bundles. We're going to use bundle sage since we have that there. We're going to go with it. Here's the bundled sage. And we're going to do this. We're going to get this top piece here. And we're going to bundle sage you. We're bundling you up with bundle sage. There you go. I can't even believe how much fun this is. And what I really enjoy is that I can do so many things. And you know what? I want to go down here also. Let's move you for a second. I'm going to put you down here. Okay, bundled sage. What did I do? There you are. Are we down here? Can you see me? Yeah. Okay, so we're going to copy that and put it down here. And we're going to go like this. And a little bit up here. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. And then we'll cover that. And you can go right back on. So you added a little interest here. How cute. I love this. This is made from, what did I do? I made this with two envelopes. Yeah, two envelopes. And what I did was I made a third pocket here, a hidden pocket. So out of two envelopes or three envelopes, I don't remember. I have to go back and look. I make so many things, it's hard to really keep track of what I'm doing all the times, but that is a great spot. And she looks really cute there. So you're going in there, sweet girl. Okay, those things. All right, here is something really interesting. This is made with fabric, a ribbon, and look how cute that is. And then there's places to write. So you're going to go. Should I put you right there? Why not? And let's get you a paper clip. I have so many altered paper clips, but sometimes I just like to use these paper clips so that they don't take away from the prettiness of what I'm doing here. So that looks really nice. And that's another place for them to write. And we're going to put, we're going to clean this off. Yes, we are. Doesn't want to get clean. Okay, come on. Take that green off. And we want something pretty and pink. Not pretty and pink. Pretty. We're going to use Savage Patina. Here we go, Savage Patina. And you're going like there. Yes, you are. You're going. Okay. How pretty is that? So they have this little writing space and they have some pretty little flowers. So let's see. We need to really, well, we don't have to, but it would be nice if we did. This is really cute. Where can I put this? Right here. Can I put you there? I can put you right in here, and then you have a place to stick things. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 places where you can stick things. Okay, and you have already been... you even have places back here so you can put glue where the seam is going to go and then on the side, down the bottom, and up the side. So here we go. We're going to put you right in the middle there like that and slap you down. that and that. There you go. I don't want any glue to pop up. This is kind of dirty. Let me see. It's not too bad. There we go. Oh, I just ripped it. No problem. Just glue it right down. There you go. And this was sewn, actually. And there you go. So what we're also going to do is, with the theme of everything, I'm just going to put a little flower up here. And I think I'm just going to do this and that. And we're going to use the, where are you, festive berries? I just had you. Where did I put you? I'll bet, I was going to say, I'll bet you know where she is. Okay, festive berries, we just need your dauber. And I'm looking. Still don't see, there you are. Okay, so we're going to put a flower up here. I'm just going to get this part of the flower. I'll tell you, this festive berries lasted a long time. Oops, stay out of the way. And you're going there. 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 And there. That's really pretty. There's something else in here I said I wanted to put on there. Where is it? It was a piece of, here it is. This. I don't know if I want that there. Definitely want that somewhere. I think I kind of like it against the pink paper. Or we could put it up there like that. Let's do that. And I'm just gonna put it on so it's kind of like a tag. Or a tab. It's just a decorative addition for the book. There's going to be more stuff in here. I'm just scrounging through to see what I really need to make more belly bands. That's what I need to do. Make more belly bands. Okay, I already put one of the pretty dresses in here. Let me see. Let me look in here. Hold on 1 minute. So I have this really pretty botanical paper, and I really hate to rip it, but you know what, I have to. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to take out one of the flowers, and we're just going to decorate this page by taking out one of the flowers. Go around here like this. I'm gonna go around this flower. I'm gonna rip over here. And let's see what happens. You know what? This would look good if I just got rid of that. Let's see. Does that fit? Yeah. Well, maybe. Let's see. We could do that. Or we could do it over here. And then just, we're going to have to do that. So sometimes, you know, just taking pretty flowers and things like that. Okay, what am I looking? I'm looking for you. And I'm looking for your dauber. Where are you? Okay, this is getting used for different greens, so I'm going to use bundled sage on the outside of this, and I'm going to use this decorative botanical flower just to decorate the page and give it some eye appeal, poppage, and interest. And that's all it does. It just sits there like that and looks pretty. Just like we do when we get all dressed up to go to someone's wedding. We get dressed up to look pretty, handsome, and give everyone eye appeal. Instead of getting up and looking sloppy, we look our best. So that's what we're doing here. We're just trying to look our best on this page. Here we go. We're going to put you closer to here. And then, never fear, you're coming with us too. So we're just going to rip off the side and just give it a little of that ripped, torn look. And we're going to get, where are you, green dauber? There you are. And we're going to get the bundled sage and we're going to go around and we're going to use this really pretty paper to decorate and make this page look nice. So I don't like wasting. All right, we're going to use the old hands. I was trying to put this down, but that's not going to look good. Maybe we'll put it here. Should we put it here? Let me see. I could put it there. Looks like my paper is a little crooked. So we're going to straighten you out, paper. Here we go. Never fear. Scissors are here. Okay, there we go. What else can we take from this pretty paper? We have this. That would look nice up there, too. Let's... Where are you? Okay, green dauber. We're not going to waste a bit of you. We want to encourage people to look at their books, engage with their books. You know, instead of just using plain white paper, I mean, you can go anywhere and get yourself an inexpensive book to write on, but you know what? How long are you going to be encouraged to look at that book? That is the question. You know what? Do I want this here? Do I want that there? Let's put you there. Okay, let's see. That looks nice. Now let's see. Is there anything else we could use from this pretty? Oh, that is pretty. Let's see. Which way should we go? Let's get this and rip here and here. And we're going to go around this. Should we go? Should we get rid of the whole thing? Yeah, let's get rid of that. And we're going to go up like this. We're going to go around like that. We're going to rip, 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 rip. It's not easy. And rip. And we're going to put you right there like that. Or should we put you down? I think I kind of like you down there. Okay, green dauber, where are you? Okay. When I'm all done, I always clean up. Everything gets put back so that the next time I come to use the table here, I'm ready to go. But, you know, sometimes when you're working and you're filling things, this is what happens. Okay, so we got the glue. And we're going to utilize this botanical page and put you all over. And we already said we're going to put you right there. And there you go. So you see how you can decorate with multimedia. I mean, we have a little piece of a snippet roll, which has material and paper, and then we utilized the botanical page. But I would like to still do more. So let's move along. And where else can... This flower would look beautiful up there. And we're going to add you. Okay, and we're going to get out the green dauber again. I'm going to add some green dauber. And you're going right there. And you're going to look beautiful there. And there's plenty, plenty of space to write. And what's really nice is these books become like heirlooms to be passed down. Grandma can give it to her grandchildren or whoever has it. Can pass it. How pretty is that? That's going to look good. Okay, there you go. Multimedia. And we're going to turn the page and see where else we can put some flowers. Okay, there we go. So we're going to utilize this whole page. That is the objective here, is to utilize every... I am sweating. I'm going into a deep sweat over here. You would think I was having a hot flash at 67 years old. I can't even believe I'm 67. It's like, I never thought I would reach this age, but you know what? It's happened. Yes, it has. Okay, so do we want to put it all over here? I think that would look nice, actually. I like it. Do we want to put it there? Against the pink. Is it against the pink or the brown? I don't know. We've been doing brown and pink. Go. Actually, that would look nice. Let's green dauber it. Oh my god, I'm soaking wet. Well, I do have some leggings on because it was like 70, and up north 70 is like a heat wave. Down here, you know, it's not. My son is yelling at me, Mom, it's hot out, it's 70 degrees. I'm like, well, we live in Florida, 70 is not hot, 90 is hot. But you know, you can't argue, it's a losing battle. Okay, so, all right, yeah, maybe he's right and I'm wrong. All right, so I'm going to put it there. And you know what? I'm just going to use the old glue. Okay, forgive me for not remembering what this is. It's what happens when you get older. You lose your... You lose your memory. They're poisoning us every direction we go. Between the water, the food. I'm going to blame it on them. So what is this? This is good old Fabrifix by Beacon. And it glues fabric, lace, leather, trims, and more. This is wonderful glue. If you have a better glue, let me know. I'm going with this one right now because it's really been working well. How nice is that to decorate a page with some botanical flowers? I mean, seriously, that is super nice. Okay, so I think we're going to stop here and we're going to continue on this because I want to get this book finished. We're going to do more to it, but right now I need to go get myself hydrated. All I ask is that if you please hit the like and subscribe, of course, only if you like it. I'm not forcing or asking you to do something you don't want to do, but if you like what I'm doing, please hit the like and subscribe. I know a lot of us forget to do that, and we don't do it on purpose. We just keep going. And also, if you hit the notification button, it really helps me. And if you really, really want to help me, if you could share my page, it would be so appreciated because I'm really trying to get the word out there. And this is what I enjoy doing. So with that, I want to wish you all a wonderful day. And I'll see you again on the next one. Because I do a lot of them every day. Okay, bye-bye.